It was only after 9/11 that we began to focus seriously on what was driving these violent extremist expressions that came to hit us and to haunt us on 9/11. And that is where the work of the U.S. Institute of Peace, I think, really has been focused now over the last 20 years.